engine's blue paint sparkled in the sunshine as it puffed happily along his branch line, fanning and clouding out. Hello, Thomas, whistled Percy. You look splendid. Yes, indeed, boasted Thomas. Blue is the only proper color for an engine. Oh, I don't know. I like my brown paint, said Toby. I've always been green. I wouldn't want to be any other color either, added Percy. Well, well, anyway, huffed Thomas, blue is the only color for a really useful engine. Everyone knows that. Percy said no more. He just grinned at Toby. Later, Thomas was resting when Percy arrived. Thomas to leave. He had seen everything. Now Percy has learned his lesson too, he chuckled to himself. That night, the two engines made up their quarrel. I didn't cause your accident on purpose, Thomas, whispered Percy. You do know that, don't you? Replied Thomas, and I'm sorry I teased you. Your green paint looks splendid again, too. In future, we'll both be more careful.